Emerson Leaf did a great job writing to this track. So good, actually, that I had to scrap the first idea he wrote to it and completely do it again. I finished it on a plane to Seattle, where I planned to propose to my girlfriend at the time, and she said yes. That swelling lead and the drop kind of feels like when your gut is full of butterflies, like you're anticipating something big to happen.